There you go. See how easy that is? Now, they have not seen these questions. There are 200 of them. Actually, there's only 10. I just wanted to see Bradley's face when I said that. And it was pretty good, actually. All right, so here we go. We're going to have a little fun here. You can interact with the audience as well, because you guys can yell and debate on whether or not these are or are not correct as we go. All right, number one. And you know what? It's a pretty good question. Who's the better cook? Think about it, Bradley. All right, buddy. All right, one for one. Good job, guys.
It's because she makes brownies.
It's because she makes brownies, he says. I like that. All right. Who is the messy one? Uh-oh. We have a problem. Now, he makes a good point. He says, I'm a Marine. Now, all right, let's have a little fun with this. Who's the better driver? Wow. We got off to a good start here, and we've hit a little bit of a roadblock. Does anybody want to explain themselves, or are we just going to move on? Who is the bigger baby when they get sick? This is going excellently, by the way. This is exactly the way this is supposed to go. I love this right now. Who likes to procrastinate more? Okay, now we're back on track. Okay, I like it. Who likes more creamer in their coffee? Okay. All right, good, good. We're doing well. Who eats more vegetables? Who is in a better mood in the morning? There we go. That's a bonus question, by the way. I just thought of that one right now. Who said, I love you first? Okay. Oh, that's nice. Good job, Bradley. Actually, you know what? He needs more applause for that. Who, let's be honest here. Who has the most shoes? Okay. Figured we'd save an easy one for last, you know. And finally, the last question before we move on. Who made the first move? Excellent. That's the way you finish strong. Good job, guys. Stand up and give each other a kiss.